I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, Fairless.
These are announcements for Tuesday, September 24th.
I'm Riley.
I'm Brody.
And this is Falcon Media. Let's start off with lunch. Dylan?
Today's lunch is a cheeseburger or whole grain French toast with a turkey sausage patty. Other choices this week are a grilled chicken salad or a pepperoni salad and a spicy chicken tender wrap.
Here's what's going on during SOAR this week. Tomorrow, the U.S. Navy will be here to present information and answer the questions. And on Thursday, our school counselors will present a lesson to the juniors only.
Tomorrow, September 25th, we have an early release day. High school students will be on normal bell schedule through 5C and be released at 12:45.
Students who attend RG Drag will also be dismissed for 2 hours early and may ride the bus from Drag to Failures High School to catch the bus that takes them to their usual drop-off location approximately 2 hours early.
On Wednesday, the Fairless Speech and Debate team will begin practicing. After that, practices will be on Monday and Wednesdays from 6 to 8 p.m. in room 207. The Speech and Debate team will be competing in 3 to 5 Saturday tournaments for the season. You must completely fill out a registration form to officially join the team. There are blank copies in the main office that need to be returned by Monday, September 23rd.
The homecoming dance will be on Saturday, September 28th from 7 to 10 p.m. in the main gym. The theme is Mardi Gras. Tickets are being sold during lunch until Friday. No tickets will be sold at the door.
Attention juniors and seniors. The Ohio Department of Natural Resources is hosting a job shadowing day on Friday, November 22nd. If you would like a chance to shadow a career in natural resources, you must complete the ODNR job shadow application by October 25th. The link to the application can be found in Parent Square. On the application, you'll select from up to 3 careers.
Here's your choices. Water quality, law enforcement, engineering, geology, communication and social media, wildlife biologist, park manager, videography, naturalist, forester, and oil and gas. Decisions will be released in early November.
It's Spirit Week. Here's the themes.
Today is Twin Day.
Tomorrow is Growlfit.
Thursday is Throwback Thursday.
And Friday is White Lie.
And last but not least, here's Dylan with the weather.
Today's weather is a high chance of rain with a high of 75 and a low of 64 degrees.
That's all for today, Fairless. See you next time on
Falcon Media.